together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
Hi!
Let's count to 10 together. Ready? Here we go.
Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Again!
Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now let's count down from 10 to 1.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Hello, friend. It's so good to see you again. Fox has the number wheel set up. Let's see what today's number will be.
Ooh, can I spin the wheel?
Go for it, Hedgehog. Today's special number is 9.
Yay!
Okay, Hedgehog. Show me the card with the number 9 on it.
Oh, there it is!
Now let's flip the card over and count how many green grapes there are.
Mr. Goose, can you help me?
Of course. Let's count out loud together. Ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
How many in all?
Hedgehog, you win!
What do I win?
9 yummy grapes!
Yay!
Let's go find some!
Today's number is 9. Let's explore the island and count together.
Let's count Wigglebugs together.
9!
There are 9 Wigglebugs! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many Wigglebugs in all?
9.
That's right. Let's take their pictures. Say cheese. For helping me take that picture.
Let's do the monkey dance!
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
There's a brand new dance you need to count to do each move the right amount. There's a special number, the number 9. Come on and count with me.
Get ready to do everything.
Nine times.
Let's count together.
9.
There are 9 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now count them with me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
How many apples in all?
9.
Yeah! Come on, Wigglebugs! Snack time!
It's story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called Little Ant's Big Plan. In this story, Little Ant gets an idea from a book he reads. Let's find out what it is. Let's begin. Little Ant's Big Plan. Written by Candace Dingwall. Illustrated by Stephen McKimmy. Designed by Telry Stoop. Little Ant loved to read. Little Ant was often teased. Ants don't read. Ants must feed. Ants collect the food they need. Little Ant would read all day. He'd read and read the day away. The other ants took what they found to store for winter underground. His mom and dad got really mad, and Little Ant felt really bad. In autumn, when the leaves fall down, the ants must keep food underground. The queen wants food to fill the store, so all the ants must work some more. Little Ant begins to shout about a place he read about. A restaurant is what we need, a place where people go to feed. It says so in the books I read. The ants go marching one by one. They march into the setting sun. And Little Ant said, "Hey, there's one!" The ants go marching one by one, carrying a burger and a bun. When they return, the queen is glad. The stores are full. They cheer like mad. Ant gets hugs from mom and dad. His baby sister takes his hand. "Now I think I understand. The way you love to read a book makes me want to take a look." The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids! It's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
I'm going to teach you a new song. It's called Home on the Range. I'll sing the verse, and then we'll learn the chorus together. Here we go. Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Okay, now everybody sing.
That's a lot of words, Mr. Frog.
Yes, it is, Monkey. Just do the best you can. And if you don't know the words, just hum along. Like this. That's it. Okay, here we go.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Well done!
And I learned some of the words, Mr. Frog.
Yes, you did, Monkey. I heard you singing. See you all soon. Goodbye!
Goodbye, Mr. Frog!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Hey, everybody. Let's practice our letters by playing the alphabet game.
Yay!
I want to hear you, too.
Let's all play the alphabet game. When I show you a letter, say its name.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
What's this letter?
M!
What's this letter?
N!
What's this letter?
W!
What's this letter?
Z!
Now let's do it fast!
M-N-W-Z-N-W-Z-M-Z-N-M-W-M-W-N-Z!
Nice work, everybody!
Alphabet game when you see a letter.
You say its name!
Woo! The letter Z!
Yes!
Mr. Goose, can we trace a letter?
Absolutely! Let's practice making the letter N. Who can think of a fun way to do it?
Let's make letters in the sky with clouds.
Well, that sounds like a great idea. Hedgehog, show us how.
Okay. N.
Great!
I'll trace the next one. N.
Terrific tracing! Now, let's trace the lowercase letter.
I'll try next.
N.
Oh. Nice job.
I want to try.
You did it! Let's look at the letters we made. What's this letter?
N!
Exactly, uppercase N. And what's this letter?
N!
That's right, lowercase n. Nice job!
Nice work, everybody!
Thank you, Mr. Goose!
Let's have a pattern party!
Yeah!
Patterns repeat! Patterns repeat! When I say a pattern, repeat to the beat!
Yeah!
Okay, everybody, I'll say a pattern, then repeat it back with me! Apple, banana, apple, banana! Apple, banana,
apple, banana, apple, banana, apple, banana, apple, banana.
Yeah! You did it! Come on, Pig, now it's your turn!
Okay! Patterns repeat, patterns repeat. When I say a pattern, repeat to the beat. Apple, banana, banana. Apple, banana, banana.
Apple, banana, banana. Apple, banana, banana.
Keep going.
Apple, banana, banana. Apple, banana, banana.
Yeah! Hedgehog and I are doing one together.
Patterns repeat. Patterns repeat. When we say a pattern, repeat to the beat.
Now, it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye!
Goodbye!
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen. Skid-a-ma-rink-a-dink-a-dink, skid-a-ma-rink-a-doo, I love you. Skid-a-ma-rink-a-dink-a-dink, skid-a-ma-rink-a-doo, I love you. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening and underneath the moon. Oh, skid-a-ma-rink-a-dink-a-dink, skid-a-ma-rink-a-doo, I love you.
I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening and underneath the moon. Oh, skidamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skidamarink-a-doo. I love you.